not exactly a star, but what looks like a star-like luminary of tremendous brilliance, which can be seen in daylight or in the evening, in the night, all over the world. There are actually four of them, so that everywhere, north, south, east and west, can see one of these stars. And of course they're not stars, but they are gigantic spacecraft.
What?
They are gigantic spacecraft. Each of them, four of them, so that everywhere, north, south, east and west, can see one of these stars. And of course they're not stars, but they are gigantic spacecraft.
What?
They are gigantic spacecraft. Each of them about the size of five football fields put together. And they are charged from the sun and become incredibly brilliant, like a star or a very bright planet like Venus or Jupiter.
Mm-hmm.
And yet they don't behave like Venus or Jupiter. They change color all the time. They move about. They're not on a trajectory as the planets are, and of course they're infinitely nearer us than the stars, and yet they look like a star, but brilliant in the extreme. And this is a repetition and relates to the star of Bethlehem, you know, when Jesus was born, there were three wise men mm-hmm. from the east who were led by a star to the point where Jesus was born in Bethlehem. They followed the star, and over the days and weeks of their travel, the star went ahead of them and then stood still over. That was a spacecraft. It wasn't a star, but a spacecraft.
Just love.